So yeah, we're actually going to be controlling this guy. Yeah. If you don't remember, that the guy that's shocking the monkey is actually the one that we bumped into earlier as Duster. And this guy is not a nice person, to say the least. These guys are easy to back attack. Also, one way to cut back on grinding here is you can talk to this guy. Yeah, 5 experience points isn't much, but I think Salsa levels up pretty fast, if I'm not mistaken. most of the enemies here, Saad can kill him dead. Oh, it increases exponentially. Well, that's amazing. I didn't know about this from my previous run, so I didn't... I really just grinded on, like, enemies that actually attack you. What? He died from 6 damage. That was bizarre, I've never seen that happen before. No, I wanted to combo it some more. Ah, well. Yeah, sometimes dancing can turn your enemies around. And if it does it, it can buff your what is that? Thank you. Oh, I thought there was something beyond this. Yeah, Salsa levels up really fast. Bug spray is going to be really useful. Running bomb. Use my bug spray and dead. Yeah, that happened. I kind of like the humor in this game because some enemies can be pathetically easy to use a certain item on them. No, I don't want to do that. Anyways, this boss fight is kind of tough if you're trying to fight it, but as long as you, like, try to keep healing and guarding, the sod can just make quick work of it. Let's see what a running bomb does to him. Oh, he did not like that. There's another one. Might as well show you what Monkey Mimic does. And there it goes. Now there's going to be enemies up ahead. And anyone who's played Earthbound will probably recognize these. Okay, you didn't see it then, because that was the back sprite. And there's no back sprites in Earthbound, so you probably didn't recognize it at first. But here it is. So yeah. This thing is incredibly fast and can run over pretty much every enemy. These tunnels are the only place where you can find these guys. These guys can be hard to back attack. You're going for 100% completion, which I'm not going for, but I'm just gonna try to get back sprites as much as possible. These guys always turn their backs to you. Can I even attack these guys? No. How on earth do I attack these guys? Can I push it? You know what? Screw these guys entirely. I think the trick is to go for the back right as they unfold. Sooner or later you're gotta go. Okay, you know what? Screw that. These guys are not really a boss per se, but they're scripted. I'm not sure if these guys have back sprites. Yeah, they can divide in other enemies that have half as much. Eventually it'll get to the point of where they'll die in one hit, and they can't split. Mosquito charm. Attack you? No? Okay. Might as well get these guys back sprites while we're here. Sorry, I had to adjust my headphones. Seeing the parallels? Thank you. What's he doing? So he's the one who took the money back. Alright, so I'm gonna do this and then I'm gonna end the video. Someone's already left. Lidar just already left after the first end. There goes fuel. Anna just left? I think that was her name. There goes Jonal and, I don't know half these people's names. And this is where I'm gonna end the episode. So, thanks so much for watching. If you're new to the channel, please like, subscribe, and all that. That's Mike signing off. Peace.